Hey guys.
Okay, so who do you honestly think it is?
I'm kind of afraid he's a catfish.
There's only one way to find out.
So how are we gonna get him to click on the link?
I can't wait to finally unleash the truth that I've been waiting to set free.
Wait, that was like super weird, right?
Damn it.
Expose everyone.